Hi everyone, the Cyman Royce is back with more Scarlet Nexus. Wait, we're going down here, I think. Can you run faster, man? Oh, how about we teleport? There you go, that's faster, isn't it? Go, there you go, go, go. That was faster, wasn't it? Oh my god, another. Turn the shit off. Now the other one. Finish it. Any more? Oh, another one over here. Holy moly, man. You're relentless. Anymore? Another one, another one. Holy moly, man. Oh, there you go, 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 man. Oh, spin it around and smash it.
That was a great attack.
Indeed, indeed, man. Alright, that takes care of those. Anything to collect? Doesn't look like it. Nope, doesn't look like it. Let's go up. Oh, another one, another one. Holy moly, man. Go, 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 man. Smash it. There you go, go, go. Finish it off, finish it off. And another one here. Another one, there's another one. Holy moly, man, they're relentless. Holy, there's loads of them. Holy moly, man. How? Oh, damn it. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. One of these motherfuckers. Oh, mother. Ah, oh, fucker. Motherfucker. Let's finish him. Let's finish him. Holy moly, man. What, did I miss any? Was there any collectibles that I missed up this long hallway? That doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like it, man. Man, this is a long phase, but it is the final phase, so expected. Oh, holy moly, in it.
Go, Yuito.
The enemy's too fast to capture easily. Use SAS.
Go, there you go, go. Die indeed, man. Oh, yes, indeedy. dare you fly around like an asshole? Who else is anything? Oh, not. Oh my god. Oh, we need to break its armor. Let's go for it, man. Another one of these mothers, man. Oh man. There we go, 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 man. Just did. Alright. They keep sending the big guns, man. Right, also we got us. We'll just save it then. Just save it. Alright. Guess we're going. Oh, this is a portal or something. Look at the rain.
Where are we now? Doesn't seem like we're any closer.
Just look at the size of this place. How are they generating something so huge? This brain field feels much larger than what a single psionic should be able to generate.
Huh?
What is that?
What the hell is that? Oh, this is the boss battle, is that? Holy moly. Guess we gotta take it on. Guess we gotta take it on, man. Oh, man. Damn it. Oh man. How'd you get it? How'd you get it? Oh, for calling out loud.
I can still fight.
Thank you. Oh, god damn it. God's sake, you can't even jump it. Let's go into the powerful mode.
With my power,
well, this should do some damage, shouldn't it? Get out of there. Oh, what the hell? Oh man, almost had it as well, for crying out loud. God damn it. Go into it straight away, I think. Oh, god damn it.
It seems that there are some parts that are immune to attack. You'll need to determine which areas will be more effectively hit.
Use this.
This is
Ah, oh, how the hell did you block that one? God damn it, man.
Changes only when it's defending with fire. So information to get inside of the globe. Use SAS.
Oh, you faggot. Oh man, how annoying. Oh, fuck you, man. Oh, yes, indeedy, finally. Holy moly.
It's over. Let's hurry on ahead.
Oh, there's still another.
Oh, another one?
It wasn't alone?
It looks similar, but it's a different hunter. Be careful. That nose attack was pretty powerful. Make sure it doesn't hit you.
Go, Yuito.
Oh man. Oh, yes, indeedy. Oh, what the hell? Can't see anything. Oh man, I keep running out of the freaking. Come on, get him! God's sake. Oh my god! Come on, get him! For crying out loud! Oh, for crying out loud, you faggot! Oh yes, go and get him, man! Crying out loud, press that. Ah, for crying out loud, man. Not another one, I hope.
Now it's really over, right?
Better be. It better be.
Seems like that may be an incorrect assumption. Don't lose your focus.
Ah, for crying out loud, man. Oh man.
Are you hurt? Shouldn't be. That was pretty cool. Thanks.
Oh god damn it. We don't have to fight all three again, do we? Oh, for crying out loud, man, you gotta be joking. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it.
Hey.
Oh, for crying out loud, I can't believe this, man. Oh, for crying out loud, let's try that again, for crying out loud, man. Can't believe it. Got to the third one. Why don't they just let you start there, man? I have to make you fight all three of them. Oh, man, so annoying. Ah, fight this stupid water attack, man. Ah, fucking hell.
Use SAS.
Oh, get in there then, for crying out loud, man. Don't fuck around. Oh, god damn it. Ah, you fucking hell, man.
I need to support the injured.
Give me control and finish it.
Oh, yes, indeedy, man. Hurry up and finish it. Serious, man.
It wasn't alone? It looks similar, but it's a different other. Be careful.
That nose attack was pretty powerful. Make sure it doesn't hit you.
Oh, man. This is so fucking annoying. Get him! God damn it, man. There you go. So annoying. So very annoying. Come on, get down here, for fuck's sake! Oh, bloody hell. Get him for crying out loud, man! So fucking annoying. Oh my god, man. Ah, finally. God damn it. Oh man, we've got another one to worry about now.
Thanks. I can fight. Now it's really over.
No, it's not, unfortunately.
Seems like that may be an incorrect assumption. Don't lose your focus.
Come on, lock onto him for fuck's sake. Man, don't fuck around. Game. Oh.
It's a powerful other, but it's open just after it attacks. Go for its left arm after it attacks. It's worth a try.
No! Ah, fuck you! Oh man, 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 man. Motherfucker. Oh, what the hell is he doing now? Motherfucker. Oh. Ah. Ah, fuck you.
It's down. Give it everything you've got.
With it lying up, there's ours.
Do you need help?
That's close.
Oh, for crying out loud, don't... Yes, indeed, finally. Holy moly, finally, man. Holy moly. Another one. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Oh man, another one of these. Hit it! Oh my god, hit it for crying out loud. Ah, bloody hell, man. Fuck you.
You guys good? I feel better now.
Oh, this is an all-in-one type one, isn't it, for crying out loud. Let's see if this works, let's see if this works. Barely doing any damage. Barely done anything for crying out loud. Using up all my items, man. If this boss is that sad, what's the final boss gonna be like? Oh my god, damn it, man! Ah, for fuck's sake! You can't do anything to it, man. Ah, oh, man, this fucking faggot. Oh, is it over? Is it over? Oh, only half done. Bloody hell. Oh, yes, indeedy. Ha! Fuck you. Yes, indeedy. Finish him, finish him, finish him, finish him, finish him. Oh, still not quite done. Fuck you, man. Do Come on, what are you waiting for? Do something. Come on, teleport in there, man. Play it safe, man. Play it safe.
I need to support the injured.
Oh, man. Don't die. Don't die. Fuck you, man. Come on, hit him. For crying out loud, man. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Fuck you. Man, is that finally it? Oh, crying out loud, hopefully that's finally it.
Seems like we finally got it.
Oh, hope so.
Do you think it's just a coincidence that the other we saw from his memory appeared?
I heard that being inside a brain field for a long period of time will eventually manifest your emotions and memories.
That makes sense if Karin is the one who made this field. That memory where he protected Alice must be affecting things.
Then staying here any longer could be dangerous.
Yes, we should hurry. It seems like the field goes on further ahead.
Oh my god, glad that's over with, man. Holy moly. Alright guys, that will do it for this part. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share and comment. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe and help me rise.